In this class, we are going to discuss number conversions under that hexadecimal to binary and binary to hexadecimal vice versa. For better understanding, we will go with a tabular form that is showing how we can convert hexadecimal to binary equivalent. So now you just take a hexadecimal range and binary range here. So here we know that hexadecimal ranges from 0 to 15, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So these are the range of numbers we are having in hexadecimal range. Now we will see how we will convert hexadecimal to binary. So here the conversion depends upon the relation between hexadecimal radix and binary radix. That means how many digits we can take here, that is dependent upon hexadecimal radix and binary radix relation. We know that binary radix is 2 and hexadecimal radix is 16. So the relation between hexadecimal radix and binary radix is, this is 2 power 4. So this is hexadecimal radix, this is related with binary radix as 2 power 4. Now how many digits we have to consider means less than 2 power 4 squares we can take, that is 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 square and 2 cube. Less than 2 power 4, 2 squares means 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 square and 2 cube places we will take. That means 4 digits will come in binary side for each hexadecimal number. So here 2 power 0 means 1, 2 power 1 means 2 and 2 square is 4 and 2 cube is 8. So while writing any binary number in the form of hexadecimal, that means for any hexadecimal number, if you are writing binary, then you need to take the reference of 8421 to write the particular number. For example, if you want to write 0, then here all zeros will come. That why? Because to make 0, no place is required. That means, so here put all zeros, and to make 1, here 1 is required, remaining places you put 0. So whichever place you require, there just put 1, remaining places you put 0. So here I am putting 0, only 1 is required to make 1. So next, to make 2, here only 2 is required, remaining places make it 0. And finally 3, 3 means, so here to make 3, there is no 3 reference. So to make 3, you can add 2 plus 1. So make enable of 2 and 1 references, and remaining places you just put 0. Similarly for 4, directly you are having 4, remaining places you just put 0. For 5, you need to take 4 plus 1, remaining places put 0. For 6, you need to take 4 plus 2, remaining places put 0. For 7, you need to take 4 plus 2 plus 1 as 7. To make 7, you just take 0, 111. And to make 8, you are directly having 8, then 8's place, you just take 1, remaining places, you just put 0. And to make 9, 8 plus 1 will be 9. So here remaining places put 0, 8 plus 1 will provide you 9. To make 10, here 8 plus 2 will provide you 10. That means 1010 is the binary equivalent of hexadecimal 10. Next, 11. So that means 11 means 10 plus 1. That means here 8 plus 2 plus 1 will make you 11. Like that, 12. 12 means how much will give you 12 means 8 plus 4 will give us 12. That means 1100 will make us 12. 13. 13 means to make 13, 8 plus 4 plus 1 will give you 13. That means 1101 will give you 13. And 14 means here, see here, 8 plus 4 plus 2. So 8 plus 4, 13 plus 8 plus 4, 12 plus 2, that means 14 here. That means 1, 1, 1, 0 will give you 14. Finally 15, adding of all the places, that means 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1 will provide you 15. That means enable all the places. So in this way you can get binary equivalent of hexadecimal range. By using this tabular form, by keeping mind of this 8421 reference, we can directly convert any hexadecimal number into binary. For example, you are having 64.25 hexa to X binary. You are having problem like this. You need to convert 64.25 hexadecimal into some X binary, and what is the X value they are asking. You can directly write, directly decode the digits of hexadecimal number into binary. You know that to make 6, what are the digits you needed? How many digits you needed? First of all, 4 digits you needed. 4 digits will be there in the resultant binary. What are that 4 binary digits means? For 6, you just take the reference of 8421. To make 6, only 4 and 2 is required. Remaining is 0. No need to search all the tabular form. You just take the reference of 8421 in your mind and you can directly write the value. To make 4, 0100. At 8421 place, only enable 4 place. Next, like that, take point directly. You can take any point, decimal point directly. So to make 2, so 0010 is the 2 binary value of 2 for the hexadecimal. So for 5, so this is 0101. 4 plus 1 is 5. So by this way you can convert any given hexadecimal number into binary. In the same way you can convert any binary number to hexadecimal also. For example, if you are having any problem that 00100010.1101, for example, if you are having like this as binary number, if you need to convert this to some X hexadecimal number, if you are going to convert this into hexadecimal, then you need some grouping. I already told you in the last classes about grouping. So how we will group and how many digits we will group? In octal we will group 3 digits. In hexadecimal binary conversions you will group 4 digits. So here in hexadecimal to binary, binary to hexadecimal conversion, this 4 digits grouping direction will be like this. So point before digits group in left direction, point after digits group in right direction. So here point before digit right left direction 4 digits grouping. See here only 1 digit is left. So again 3 digits are required to group into a hexadecimal equivalent. Now we can pad our required number of zeros to this one. We need 3 zeros to group. So we can pad any number of zeros to the leftmost direction or rightmost direction if point is there. For example, if you are having only 1000, this is the binary number we need to convert. We cannot pad here. Only we can pad here. For example, point after digits if you are having, we can pad zeros in the right direction. Only if is there any numbers without point, you can pad zeros only in left direction. If point is there, then only you can add digits in the right direction. So here I padded 3 zeros. Now I can group here. Here I am having 4 digits, directly I can group like this. Now I am decoding 0010. Again 8421 has to come into the picture. So now you can see what is this value. Only at 2's place you are having 1, means the value is 2. And here we padded zeros. So 8, 4, 2, 1. Only ones place you are having 1 means this is 1. So this is 12 point. What is this value? So here 8, 4, 2, 1. 8 plus 4 plus 1. 8 plus 4, 12 plus 1 means 13. 13 means here 10 is A, 11 is B, 12 is C, 13 is D, 14 is E, 15 is F. Like this we decoded. So here we got 13 means what is the 13 value? 13 value is D. So finally the hexadecimal equivalent of given binary is 12-point D hexa. Like this way we can convert any hexadecimal to binary and any binary to hexadecimal.